In the long course of time, a decade is just a brief moment. We have strived hard to push the development of science and technology. In Shenzhen, the forefront of reform and opening up, we are the first to build a new type of scientific research institute with a decade's accumulation. We blaze out an innovative path characterized by academic guidance, industry connection, capital introduction, science and education combination, as well as integration of education, industry, capital, and research. In the beginning of 2006, Shenzhen took independent innovation as the dominant strategy of urban development. While it lacked a state-owned research institute, the source of innovation. The Chinese Academy of Sciences worked together with Shenzhen Municipal People's Government and the Chinese University of Hong Kong in order to optimize, adjust the layout of scientific and technological resources in China. The Chinese Academy of Sciences, Shenzhen Institute of Advanced Technology, SIAT, came into being as an integration of national strategic needs and regional economic development. Seven categories of figures record 10-year innovation of SIAT. Six major research institutes and more than 10 top achievements at home and abroad highlight the strong power of a state-owned scientific research institute. Achievements result from talents. Talents make innovation. SIAT discovers talents from innovation and practice, cultivate talents from innovative activities, and agglomerate talents from innovation career. SIAT is South China intellectual highland, attracted many international top talents and affiliated professor, had many academicians, the National Science Fund for Distinguished Young Scholars, recruitment program of global experts, leading talents of Guangdong province, peacock talents, and 19 innovative team. SIAT passes the aspirations of desiring the talents to the world's top universities, employing global recruitment strategy to ensure that more than 65% of PhD employees are recruited from overseas, forming the pattern of overseas-based talents to ensure a high degree of internationalization and openness. SIAT innovates talent management mechanism so that talents are attracted, kept, and overflowed, and also continues to absorb new talent with new knowledge and maintain the continuity of the advanced character. To address the industry needs, we help enterprises to transform and upgrade. To address the major battlefield of the national economy, we cooperate with more than 500 cooperative enterprises and the fund reaches 350 million yuan. We lead the establishment of robots, low-cost health, the Beidou Navigation Satellite, and other industrial associations and innovation alliances to form industry agglomeration effect and to drive the local industrial output value accumulated more than 100 billion yuan. We establish 4 incubation base in different areas, more than 200,000 square meters incubation area in the country, realize the grid layout, and we create an industrial ecological environment. We successfully build a number of innovative carriers with the local government and become new forces of innovation-driven development of new engines to promote industrial transformation. System is the soul of innovation. We implement the council management, adopt enterprise operation system, and regard efficiency as the management orientation. Build a research, education, industry capital for and all platform. Create a unity of knowledge and practice, innovation without limit, cultural atmosphere, to show the characteristics and vitality of new scientific research.
未来十年，在目前已形成的体制和机制的优势的基础上，不断优化我们的人力资源体系，提高我们的管理效率，吸引和培养更高水平的青年人才，做出世界一流的科研成果，为把先进院建设成为世界一流的工业技术研究院而努力奋斗。
Innovation drives development, and science and education can rejuvenate the country. Science and technology deeply integrated, and at the same time keep innovating. Independent innovation becomes the only way to climb the peak of science and technology. For the future, SIAT will rely on the passion of fulfilling the dream, the practical effort, the broad mind, and the idea of combining the theory and the practice to achieve the success of scientific research and industrialization in our motherland, and to contribute to build a world scientific and technological power.